Hey everybody, it's me, PokemonJourneyHD. Oh, did you guys miss me? Okay, so, last time I left you in this area, and to be honest, I think it's Route 6. We came in here, this researching lab. Lots of scientists around this area. We're gonna keep moving on. Just move on. And, let's get this Pokeball, because I'm sure you guys are like, what the hell is that? And it's not a Pokeball, it's... It's the attack of the mushrooms. Mushroom. Badger. So yes, they look like Pokeballs, but most of them are not. And here's a leaf stone, so that was actually a Pokeball. Not a mushroom. What a fun with Pokemon. Do you want to play with us?
Play with me.
She's a bit weird, she came on a bit strong, I'd have to say, a bit strong there, Lady Tihana. Parasol, you're a parasite. Vanulit. Now, some of you guys told me how to say this, but it's a Vanaliti to me, so Vanaliti. Ah, Vanaliti. I know that's not the right way to say it, but I'm gonna say it anyway. And I've taken out one hit because I'm faster than you're dead. And he's up to speed, so up yours. Frillish. Perfect for Striker. It is a water and ghost type. And not a bad type at all. But weak against me, so sorry dude, gotta take you out fast. Remember, I am fast. Striker is damn fast. And deadly. Okay, so oh, I wonder what it is. Oh, it's a Karrablast. A Karrablast. Bye bye. Ooh, what is this Pokeball? It's probably not a I knew it. Damn, Pokemon, you got me again. Oh, it's a mushroom. Badger. Oh, okay, so, let's catch him. I got him. I will show you how energetic I've become just by being here. Probably wouldn't talk like that if he's been running. He'd be like, Richard. Minchino. Now, train Striker pretty damn well now. Yeah, probably. I would be better if I had pushed Big. Yeah, I would have pushed this guy right in the face with a fighting attack. And there you go, one hit. Damn nice. That was pretty damn nice. Emolga. Okay, Emolga. Yeah, one of those really annoying types. I'll try Volt Switch. And I'm gonna switch out to a Croc because he's a ground type. And if Emolga does any funny stuff like. Oh, I did Pursuit. Isn't that funny? We're all prepared for each other. Let's go with the Croc now. Because Croc can take electric attacks. Because they just can't touch him. That's why he can take them so damn well. Let's go with the Rock Tomb. I'll go with Crunch. Crunch should be enough. Now, we'll go with Rock Tomb, but that's just got really bad accuracy, and I don't like that. I like some good accurate hits, and, you know, it did its job. Crikey, mate. My attack's gone up. It's not going to matter because he's got no more Pokemon left. Nature! That's my accent, not yours. If I use this, will my Pokemon also become energetic? I don't know. You do what you have to do. Why is he still running? Why? I'm Bambi. Okay. Yeah. I've got hair. Wow, Pushpig has been neglected. he's my starter. The thing is, he's always so amazing that no matter what level, he always does well. Okay, so it's a straight road, and where are we now? Trainer tips. You can register certain items with the Y button to use them easily. I'm gonna do that right now. I've already had that done, but might as well. And let's just put a dowsing machine. I should have left that on. Oh, really? Really? Here on Route 6, there's a place called Mistralton Cave. Supposedly, deep in that cave, you can find an amazing Pokemon called Cobalion. Cobalion. Who was said to have protected Pokemon from a sea of fire in ancient Unova. If you can use a move called Surf that lets you move over to the water surface, maybe you can see Cobalion. Alright, so the item finder, dowsing machine is telling me to find something. I think it's on the other side. So what I want to do is just to make sure I haven't missing any hidden items. It's not even here. My bad. Is there anything around here? It's probably up there somewhere in the bush. It's probably just right there. Isn't that weird? Can I go around here? No, I cannot. Alright, guys, I've went the wrong way. I've got to go all the way back now. Yeah, moving on. So, let's go and get this item, because it's... Oh, it's probably down there. Damn it, all that waste of time. I'm Bambi and Karrablast. So, Dark Grass, double battle. No more battles. Oh, yeah, move on. Oh, yeah, moving on. Aw, oh, man, seriously? Alright, guys, and so I have got into an account in an encounter with a wild dealing, and this little Bambi won't let me escape. And it just let me escape. Wow, it did a lot of damage. And there you go, watch out for those Bambis. They're not cute and cuddly all the time. They will attack. Mister, here, have this! A shiny stone, thank you, little girl. Oh dear, your Pokemon, somehow they don't seem well. You should rest here for a little while. Oh yeah, this lady will hook you up, guys. Check her out. She will heal you completely. Yeah, she will heal you. It's about the season to go to Celestial Town on Route 7. I have the ring bell for my cottony. The ring bell? Ring for bell, what? Okay. Oh man, seriously? Keep on moving, keep on. Really? Really? Man, really? So many damn Pokemon. Now, let's make sure there's nothing down here. Yeah, nothing down there. Okay, now, someone's gonna visit us. Thanks for waiting! I wasn't really waiting. He's a good guy. Looks like the nest of an electric type Pokemon called Galvantula. Don't know why there's a nest here, but if there are folks having problems, the gym leader's the one to fix it. Krokorok, take it out! Oh yeah, it's super effective. Super effective to webs. And this here TM's yours. It's my favorite TM, so you can teach it to all of your Pokemon. A bulldoze, now. This is a ground attack. I will show you guys. Some ground type Pokemon have little moves slower than you'd like. Ah, very nice. I don't know how good you are, but if you think you can go wherever. And if you think you can do something, keep doing it. To do things how you want, decide your own limits. Good guy, he's got a positive attitude, and keeps me uplifted in times of trouble. Yes, that's what he does. Okay, what am I looking for? TM Bulldoze, there we go, right up there, I saw it. Okay, does 60, and the target stat is reduced. The target speed is reduced, awesome. Let's you see what how much this does. So it does 60. Let's compare the pair. Let's compare the pair of attacks. This dig does 80. If I get rid of Rock Tomb, Assurance. Let's get rid of Assurance. I've already got this Dark Attack. Let's get rid of Assurance. Yeah. Let's do it. Oh, but Assurance can do double the power. Oh wow, what a dilemma, eh? What a dilemma. It doesn't really matter. I like this croc. He can keep it, he doesn't have to have it. Yes, okay. So let's give it to someone else, like could Convict learn Dig? Cause if you can learn Dig or something that's a ground type, that would be awesome. That'd be awesome. Let's keep these attacks the way they are. Yes, give up. And what else? You reckon Pushpig can learn it? Let's see what Pushpig can do. Bulldoze. Yeah, this guy is good at pushing things. Bulldoze that thing over. I haven't used Ember. I haven't used it at all for a very long time. Let's get rid of Ember. And there you go. And yeah, it was pretty useful. Bulldoze to Pushpig. Yo, now I can push things like a bulldozer. Awesome. Alright, we're about to move on into this cave. The Chargestone Cave. A shocking experience. Okay, let's go. What do I want first? I'm gonna train Pushpig and Croc in this cave because they're the best in here, and perhaps I'll catch a new Pokemon. Ooh, exciting stuff! Oh, ninjas, come! My lord, we bring you the one who wanted, the one you wanted. Oh, the damn ninjas are scary. He puts his hand out. Ah, yes. That was a Shadow Triad. Just now, Getus enlisted them in Team Plasma. Apparently, they are the ones who prepared the Galvantula nest at the cave entrance. Chargestone Cave, I like this place. Formulas express electricity and its connection to Pokemon. If people did not exist, this would not be an ideal place. This would be an ideal place. You have been chosen, you know. Does it surprise you I have said that?
No, it hasn't surprised me because I'm awesome.
If you don't understand what that means, it's not likely to surprise you. I told Getsis about you and your friends. After I did, he apparently used the Shadow Triad to find out about you. Sharon is pursuing the ideal of strength. Poor Bianca has faced the sad truth that not everyone can become stronger. And you are not swayed either way, more of a neutral presence, which is apparently a good thing. Team Plasma will be waiting for you ahead. Getsis wants to see what kind of Pokemon trainer you really are. Wow, pretty damn, that was a deep man, very deep speech there. Alright, and so we're in the Chargestone Cave, and you see these things, you see these other things, they float around, and you gotta push them into the other things. Oh, look what it is, it's a Joltik. Okay guys, it is on. I want this Pokemon. I don't know how many of you guys knew that, but I want it. I want to capture one, and I want to weaken it, and then I can capture it. So now you do 5 hits. So when I don't want you to do 5 hits, you don't do 5 hits. You're really good like that. You're really good like that, Push Big. Alright, so we are going to capture this Joltik. I know. I want it. Okay. Let's see. This is a big surprise to all of you, because I'm going to get rid of some Pokemon. And you guys will see which one. Let's see here. Let's go with the Ultra Ball. Might as well use the Ultra Ball. I really don't care. I've got 11 of them. And here we go. Let's capture this Joltik. Just get in there. Don't get out. Oh, we got it. We got this Joltik. It's a boy. It's awesome. Yeah. Bug and Electric. Joltik live in cities that have learned a technique for sucking electricity from the outlets in houses. Give a nickname? No. Oh, what am I talking about? Yes. Alright guys, I want to give this attribute to my other Pokemon. I'm gonna call it Shock You. Yes, I missed the name, and it hasn't been the same without him. So this is a part of me that wants Shock You around. Okay, I'm going to go get him out, and I'll be right back and flash back into this cave. Okay guys, I have gone to the Pokemon Center, and I have taken a Joltik out and I replaced it with someone else. You guys might be disappointed, but this is the adventure, and I told you guys I was gonna replace some, and here we go. So I have replaced Striker. Now some of you guys might miss him, but Shockyou is just that Pokemon that I wanted. It's a Bug and Electric, and I haven't had a Bug type for forever. I mean I haven't found one Bug type that I wanted for a very long time, and when I found about this guy, I needed him. It was a need. It wasn't a want. It was a need. So he is still weak, and I need to get him experienced up. Get him to level up. So give him experience share. He's gonna be trained on the side, while Push Big and Croc do all the hard work. And so yes, Striker got taken back. You didn't even get to say bye to him, but don't worry. I'll take care of him. You know what I mean? It's in the computer. Blah blah blah. And there we go, we've got a new Pokemon. I'm going to keep a piece around because it's got cut, might as well need it. And don't worry, I will catch more Pokemon. Oh, what do we have here? Okay, well, it's not looking good. You know what, guys? I don't know. Yeah, this Pokemon looks pretty interesting, but it looks kind of ridiculous. What is it doing, really? Alright guys, I'm going to leave you in this battle, and yes, this is kind of weird. I never leave you in battles, but this time I will. I will see you guys in the next episode. Will I capture it? Will I defeat it? Will I run away? What will happen next? See you guys in the next episode.